can't ever drink my drink. Testing to make sure it works. And it does. Okay. Hello, everybody. Come on, Mike. Hello, everybody. I'm Zach Attack, and welcome back to Saints Row. Madre de Dios. Yeah, the car, buddy. I don't care if you borrowed it from your fucking boss. Borrow a gun now.
When it comes to self-defense, you can't beat our grenades. Don't you go waving this around like a cap gun, you hear me?
So, what you're saying is that I have to buy the full amount just for a fucking gun. That is stupid as fuck. I'm no longer buying shit like that again. I'll just fucking look for it in the game. Screw that. It's a waste of fucking money. I literally just blew off $1,000 just for fucking ammo. Okay, well, I gotta go do more activity, so closest one is right over here.
Yo, some people say herb is herb, but I said, what's the hold up?
Third world nations feel good about themselves. What Stillwater needs right now is a leader who is willing to convict criminals. Individual who isn't afraid of making tough choices. A man whose dedication to his citizens is unwavering. My friends, your search is over. My name is Richard Hughes, and I...
You think you can steal from me? You think you can fucking rob me? You stupid fucking backstabbing piece of shit!
Hey, what's up? Sorry about the mess. Billy here thought it'd be a good idea to skim off the top, and well, let's just say he was wrong. Are you looking for work? Billy used to watch my back on deliveries, but I don't think he's gonna make it in today. You make sure my deals go smoothly, I'll cut you in on the action.
Shotgun with the drug dealers, they make their rounds in Stillwater, keep the dealers safe, to earn cash and respect. Okay.
Let's do this. The suspense is killing me.
Oh, cool. Oh. Oh. Well, at least I have this. Infinite ammo. That's cool. I wish I could have fucking infinite ammo in this game. Not just during this.
Oh, fuck that!
Maybe they'll think twice before sending some bitches after us.
Already locked and loaded. Make up your mind from our part.
Are you serious? Can't I just fucking... Can't you just end the mission right here? Why do we have to drive home? It's so fucking stupid. It should be, you make the second deal, and that's it. It's over.
Sure, nothing gets between me and the junkies.
Oh, we only get so many pipe bombs. That's dumb.
Rim jobs can fix that up, no problem.
Son's best birthday ever.
Yeah, I'm sure.
You think you're hard?
Problem is, now I have the cops on me. And buddy, you didn't close the door. And sadly, this isn't like Grand Theft Auto where you just close it while you're driving. Dude, you still never closed your damn door.
You'll pay for that!
They should have stayed out of my way. Pushed around by some punk kids.
You
Oh, cool.
Guys, make this much noise. Local H, down to the floor on the rock 94.8.
I am not a man to fuck with!
You know, for a drug dealer, you're pretty fucking crazy, dude. I didn't even know I could get out of the car. I'm glad I could, because the cops were annoying.
Is that the best they got? Well, shit.
Yeah, well, shit's right. You literally ran into a fucking fence. Good job.
You gotta pick it up a little.
I gotta pick it up? Dude, you're the one that fucking ran over the car! Like, dude, you really screwed it back there.
Die, motherfucker!
I'm gonna smoke you now, motherfucker.
You think it's gonna be that easy?
Oh, cool. I didn't even know we were at the end.
Let's see you earn your key.
Oh, no. I prefer the Desert Eagle, dude.
I am not a man to fuck with!
Los carnales han terminado de jugar juntos. You think I'm just gonna take that shit?
Jesus. Fucking guy just ran around in a circle. Fuck's sake. Dude, drive. I didn't shoot a civilian, but okay, cop. Glad you shot at me.
You're out of your god
coming through.
Maybe they'll think twice before sending some bitches after us.
So this will fuck me up and make me lose weight?
Jesus, I thought we were on the third one by now.
Is that the best? That was it there.
Dude, you're just begging for the cops to come after us by fucking hitting her. That bad. I say that and he almost dies. Literally almost dies. The moment I say it wasn't too bad, I fucking jinxed it in a matter of a few seconds. Well, at least his health's regenning.
Next time you shoot someone, make sure you finish the job.
You're nothing to me!
Grim Jobs can fix that up, no problem.
I feel alive! My car!
Should have stayed out of my way.
Motherfucker.
Now, let me see if I got this straight. Dave Miles used to be a roadie for Kid Dynamite. He kept in touch with their bass players.
I'm not gonna be pushed around by some punk kids.
Sneeringer deformed the loved ones.
Alright, I'm gonna try one more time.
Time to
bring back to the Deagle.
Masses.
I'm surprised we never went past fucking three.
Forget about it, punk!
Who the fuck do you think you are?
That's just the excuse I've been waiting for!
I am not a man! The fuck out!
Damn it!
You think these cops would get the hint?
Yeah, but I don't understand why the cops went after us to begin with. We just didn't do anything. We just started the mission.
Maybe they'll think twice before sending some bitches after us. You don't like cops either, huh? That wasn't there a minute ago.
Fucking guy wouldn't die, Jesus.
You ain't got a chance in hell. I'm not letting you out of here alive.
the worst. You know, the best part is that Monroe sent more to take their place. Well, shit.
You think you're hard?
I better kill your ass quick!
Rimjobs can fix that up, no problem.
Your ass is mine!
You're nothing to me!
I'm putting you in the ground! Here, Dinner.
This'll make it last longer. Woo!
Get the 2-piece snack, the 3-piece lunch, the 5-piece dinner, the 12-piece meal, the 18-piece cake.
Oh god. No, don't back up. You fucking idiot. I really wish you would just drove forward. Dude, it's a fucking stop sign. Just drive. Jesus Christ, you've been hitting everything else while we were playing, why all of a sudden stop for a stupid ass inanimate object? Alright, I'm done with this for now. Let's go to the chop shop. Do something different.
TNA, the gentleman's club where we guns it all. You're not gonna believe what you see here at TNA. We got Dom and a Chama. Wait till you see where she hides the snake, boys.
Oh, fuck.
Vice Kings are running all over Union Square. Don't know how long we can hold out.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my goodness.
Sorry, lady. Nope. Emergency.
He's a singer, he's a former stripper, I made that up, Alec Empire with Kiss of Death on the Rock.
Aw, man, that's some good shit right there. Of course, the only good song I've found on some of these stations. At least in my opinion.
Yeah.
Wasn't even that much of a drop, but okay. Got it. You know what? Guess I'm just gonna do that activity then. I mean, I was gonna do the chop shop. Let's go do this one then.
How many times do I have to explain it to you, Miss Jackson? Do not walk around without your neck brace. If someone catches you, it could severely hurt our chances in court. Just remember, the whiplash has caused you excruciating chronic pain. Got that? Good. Have a good night, Miss Jackson. What can I do for you, young man? Are you looking to put together a case? Before we can file a claim, I need to find something wrong with you. You seem like an enterprising guy. I'm sure you can come up with something.
Well, so yeah, just self-harm. Okay. Well, at least the clock doesn't start ticking until I hit the scoring area. There we go. That was fast. That was awesome too. Let's keep going. I'm having fun. Love this. Love insurance fraud. Oh, fuck you. Come on. Fucking Christ. Hey, hit me, hit me. There you go. Thanks, buddy. Some of that money. Oh, that wasn't even much at all. I gotta get back up in the interstate. Come on, dude. Why do they purposely fucking do that? Most other video games don't do that shit. Here we go, a truck. Man, I don't have enough time. Ah! There we go. Getting hit by an ambulance sure did it. Oh, it's just right down the road. Okay. So I don't need the car. Front flip.
I think I'm seeing things. A little tragedy for little people.
Damn it. Oh! Woo! I'm glitched! I got glitched! Oh, that's awesome! My whole fucking leg just went into the fucking ground. Oh man, that was awesome. Oh, dude. I don't think I could ever do that again, even if I tried.
My wife had that ass.
You should be arrested!
Yeah, thanks. Dick. I was trying to pass you and you swerved into my fucking car! I mean, that would have been worth money if I did it while I was in the circle. Excuse me. Business coming through. Yeah, there we go. That's how you fucking do it right off the bat. Truck to keep going. Well, I just hopped over it like a fucking frog. Oh, hey, it's a nice classic song. Oh! I wasn't even trying! I didn't even get any points for that either. Oh, I'm outside, that's why. Damn. It's disappointing. I was wondering what the fuck was going on.
My husband better have a damn good reason why he didn't meet me in the bus stop.
What's going on?
Fuck out. Nah, I was hoping the Hallelujah song would be on. It's not. Excuse me.
God I wasn't involved with that.
I'm sure that stuff looked nice last year. At least the doll never shoots.
Yeah, there we go. I'm almost there. Come on, McMahon. Fuck. And he hit him, but I want him to hit me. Come on, I'm running out of time, you fucks. I wish I could get hit by that train. Oh, come on. Fuck. Really? You hit me! You hit me! Okay, you know what?
Could you not bleed on my shoes?
Oh. Oh. Yeah, okay, because that makes so much fucking sense. In a mode where I had infinite health, I fucking died by heights. Okay. Okay. Sure, game. Appreciate it, too. I was almost done, you prick. So a game mode where you have infinite health and can fly everywhere and not get hurt by cars dies by heights. Sure. Let's go with that. I mean, I accidentally ran off that bridge. I was just trying to fucking, you know, get away. I mean, I couldn't fucking throw a punch or nothing. Yes. Excuse me. Okay. Cool. Oh, hey, excuse me again. I wanted that sports car, but okay, I guess I ain't getting it. Sorry, lady.
I need this car.
Well, so do I, okay? I need it too. I need to fucking get to my area. I want money, I need respect, I need to play some more missions so I can keep going with the story. That's how this game works. This is until the third game where I can just keep playing every mission non-stop without respect. In respect for upgrades, not missions.
The Egyptians.
Ooh! There we go. Oh, okay. Because, you know, that didn't count. That should have fucking count when she hit me or whoever that was. That was fucking dumb. I'm in the area. What is going on? So fucking stupid. How the fuck am I getting low health from this shit? There we go, or something like that. It's just a shame I can't run off this fucking bridge. Otherwise, I get a shit ton of points. There's nobody here. Come on. There we go.
You almost hit me, you bastard.
Thank God. I hate this scoring area. It's fucking shit. Lady, if that car hadn't smacked me, I was gonna run your ass over. I wish you could play the old GTA games, like 3. That shit was fun.
I'm gonna run your ass over.
Oh, man. There we go. There we go. 14 grand. How about that? You.
Great, my hair is frizzing.
You just that was priceless.
Oh, come on! Fuck you. I'm only at halfway now. Still ain't fucking got it yet. The fucking timing is terrible with these cars right now. Oh, fuck your scoring area. Again, in the other games, like, I know this is the first game, but Jesus Christ, dude. In the other games, if I fucking jumped out of a car like that, I don't lose health like this piece of shit. So stupid. Pretty much, if you don't hold right trigger when you jump, you're done. Yeah, I lost. Unless there's a fucking cliff I can jump off of. I lost. Damn it, I was so fucking close. Here we go. Nope, still didn't help. Nope, still didn't help. Fuck me. Oh well, I tried. Fuck! Oh, hell no. I'm never doing a fucking race. Fuck that. Fuck that. I hate racing. suck at it. Always have, and I get pissed off too easily on it. Let's go do a mission. And I have fucking 6 respect levels. I'm pretty sure I'm fine now. Sorry, I was taking a drink of my. I mean to go on the sidewalk. Oh well. Alright, Vice Kings.
I know you're supposed to be dead and all, but you have to look this pissed?
Johnny, you said you'd take me out to dinner.
And here we are.
At Freckle Bitches?
Where else would we go?
Someplace good. Why couldn't you have taken me to Mykonos?
Aisha, it's not like... Hey, what's up? Perfect timing.
You boys talk. I'll be right back.
Whatever. She don't appreciate fine dining. Now, I've been talking to Aisha's sister. Turns out, Tanya's been fucking people in every sense of the word. Not only is she blowing King's bodyguard, Big Tony, but she's fucking Warren Williams, a numbers guy, whenever Tony ain't looking. Now, between Tony and Warren, the only person she isn't leading around by their cock is King. So I'm thinking, we put the hurt on Tanya, we're fucking up the Vice Kings. And she's got an operation in Prong Court. That's where we'll start. Roll in there and put the murder on anyone you see, customers included. Who wants to die for a blowjob, right? When you go for Tanya, be careful. She probably got some muscle in there.
Yeah, probably. Well, nothing I can't handle, but thanks. Although I am gonna need a new car. I mean, have you seen my car?
Choice for alternative rock in Stillwater. 99.8 Faction.
Hello, Stillwater. It's the Faction 99.8. Now slide on over and let me do some playing. Fall Out Boy and of all the gin joints in all the world on the Faction 99.8. Let me do some playing. Fall Out Boy and of all the gin joints in all the world on the Faction 99.8.
Thanks for the donation, punk. Why is it so hard to control this fucking car? Jesus Christ. I'm trying to make a turn, it's nearly fucking impossible. Neither am I.
Well, so much for Tanya's hired help. Now get your ass over to the whorehouse and drop that chicken head.
Thank you. right here. Oh, fuck. I know there'd be this many. Look how much fucking ammo I'm collecting, but yet I can't get past, like, whatever, 45, I think it is, when I go to my stash. It's so stupid. Sure.
And green will kill us all. I let you get
Tanya. I'm getting the Tanya, bitch. Man, this place kind of reminds me of the Scarface Mansion, that kind of staircase. Sorry, lady. It's nothing personal. It's only business.
Try that shit again, If I get out of this alive, I'm going back to school, I swear.
The hell would you pay for that?
Well, you're gonna be going back to school, because I ain't gonna be shooting you. Lady, I'm not fighting you.
This town's gone mad.
I should have stuck to pornos. Damn it, I gotta be on stage.
You know you want some, you don't have any books with us.
Tips are appreciated.
Man, why you gotta be like that?
If I get out of this alive, I'm going back to school, I swear!
Okay, so where's the other person? There's no third floor here, unless they're down here. Yeah, they're down here. Okay.
I can't handle this!
Yay! Awesome.
This studio incident gonna set us back.
The incident? I'm sorry. I thought some motherfuckers blew up my shit. I didn't realize it ain't no thing.
How much?
Including the loss of revenue from Aisha's death, I'd say we talking millions.
Okay. We got a few contractors that owe us. Convince them to hook us up. That takes care of the building. As for Aisha, throw together some memorial box set. People eat that shit up. That should recoup some of our losses. How's Tanya's side of things?
Grip is short, Mr. King.
I'm not happy, Anthony. You said she could handle it.
It's not her fault, Mr. King. The Saints have been fucking with
That's what I'm talking about! Are you gonna let these bitches disrespect us?
Everybody calm the fuck down. We ain't gonna start a war every time some motherfuckers act hard.
We gotta talk about the Saints.
Thank you.
Hey, baby. They've taken Prawn Court.
How did this happen?
How the fuck you think it happened? Look, we need to get together here and just...
What we need is for you to shut the fuck up. You feel me?
Yeah.
What?
Yes, Mr. King.
I'll have Monroe put some pressure on the Saints. While they're distracted, it should be easy to take back what's ours. Everything else is business as usual. Understood? Now, this meeting is over.
Oh boy. Sweet. That's going upstairs. Really? Okay. This little establishment you got where I have to go out the fucking back door all the time. Okay. What's next? Where am I? I'm right here, okay. I guess we can go do another Vice King since it's literally right over the road. You stupid ass marker, you told me to go this way.
Time or what, but the cops are leaning hard on us. Shit's too hot right now. I want you to get off the street. Hold on, what? You're kidding me. Fucking cocksuckers! Change of plans. Looks like the Kings are trying to get back Tanya's old digs as we speak. Get your ass over there and help our boys. You're the only backup they're getting.
Okay, pit stop. Excuse me, pal. Business. Hey, the fucking road. I'm the only backup, dude. There's nobody fucking here except just three dudes so far. Just me and these three guys.
Setting up shop at the old Sunnyvale police station. I talked to Julius. He gave me the okay to go in with the crew. Now I'm heading back to the church to get strapped. Come over when you're ready. But don't wait too long. We got some murdering to do.
Sweet. Alright. Oh, it's a stronghold. That's what I was going to. Okay, well, I'm still gonna go after it, because respect's respect.
Shouldn't fuck with our business.
No.
Here.
I shot you in the face, but okay. No, he's not okay. He's fucking dead. Holy shit, a sniper! That's cool, but I don't think I'd ever get ammo for it. Oh, come on! Fuck. Yes. Fucking shit.
Some of Warren Williams' crew is gonna be meeting to discuss getting in on the drug trade. Show those bitches why they shouldn't fuck with our business.
They gon' never bow down.
Fuck me.
It's a good call.
What? Dude, how many fucking times I gotta shoot you in the fucking face? That's why I understand what to do. I just pretty much kill everybody, get inside, go back out the same way I came. Gotcha. Look at this fucking ammo, bro. No, 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 no. Heal, damn it. Thank you. Bitch, fuck off. Business.
I ain't sticking around for this shit.
Whew. Now I see why my health's draining so fucking fast. It's AKs. One heal. No. Woo! Holy fuck, a pixel of health. Holy hell, bro. Fuck. That was close. Real close. Okay. Just glad I'm good to go. No more cops. Back to business. Oh, fuck! Yeah, it might be. Holy shit, bro. Fucking RPGs. How much ammo I went through. I'm glad I fucking got a lot. Jesus Christ.
Shit is here.
Bitch, fuck off. Kill him from a distance. How many bullets are you gonna fucking take? Jesus, kid. Fuck you. The fist. The fuck is the This looks like a burger. Fuck you. There's two left. Thank you.
What's happening?
I'll show you I ain't playing. I ain't playing either, bitch. Whoo! Holy shit. That was close. Like, extremely close. Now look at how much bullets I have left. It's bullshit, dude. All that. I had 200 ammo, and now look at me. It's fucking crazy. Alright, well, let's keep going, I suppose. to haul ass to fucking friendly fire before they close. I'd like to buy some more bullets. So they're only 100 bucks each, so I can buy all this ammo. Oh, I have a flat tire. Oh yeah, I do have food, okay. So the food helps me regen, I think. That's cool.
Friendly fire, what can I do for you? That's my favorite miner. You gonna love it.
Sure you don't want some extra ammo, just in case?
Yeah, that's why I'm here, buddy.
Take care of it, and it'll take care of you. That's a solid piece. You won't be disappointed.
Look at that. Good to go. Pretty sure this is the only fucking gun I'm gonna be able to use in the whole game. Everything else is so fucking expensive. Isn't there a save point here? I'm pretty sure there was. So I remember it. Oh no. Okay. There was a save point here, but I just didn't know where. It's over here. Sweet! Oh boy.
How's it going?
Sorry about that. I accidentally clicked on Mark's video. Did not mean to do that. Thanks, phone. Appreciate it. Just, you know, fucking have somebody report my ass for having Markiplier in my video. That was not intentional. Okay, so, another Vice Kings. Don't know why I'm doing Vice Kings, but oh well.
Good thing you're here. I was about to leave without you.
Please.
I don't think I'm feeling the bat today. This is always the hardest part for me, you know? Balancing stopping power with personal enjoyment. Ooh, yeah, I'm feeling this. It ain't gonna be easy clearing all those VKs out of the station, so I told my crew to meet us there. Let's ride. Tanya lucked out the last time you took out her brothel. This time, the bitch is gonna get what's coming to her.
Johnny, can
After
I have your...
through with this whore, I wanna find Big Tony. You listen to Julius talk about the guy, he makes it sound like he's built like a fucking APC. Well, I'm looking forward to taking him apart.
Johnny, can I have your fucking car? This car's fucking cool.
What about this mission? I got a good feeling about this. I think it'll be a nice bonding experience.
Could you, like, stop interrupting me when I'm fucking making my commentary? I want your car. I want to store it in my garage. There. Short and simple. Fucking Christ.
There's our boys. Let's drop some Vice Queens.
Take
Don't you fucking like whip pistol whip my ass. Jesus Christ, I have 400 bullets.
Don't let him get through!
Oh! No! 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 You weren't even there! You weren't even there, dude! Oh my God. Cocksucker. All joy. All. I just want to skip. Thank you. I just want to skip this. Fuck you.
Tanya lucked out the last time you took out her brothel. This time, the bitch is gonna get what's coming to her.
It's fucking irritating, dude. That guy was not there when I ran through that fucking hallway.
You listen to Julius talk about the guy, he makes it sound like he's built like a fucking APC. Well, I'm looking forward to taking him apart.
Thanks, buddy.
I got a good feeling about this. I think it'll be a nice bonding experience.
Yeah, hopefully, if I don't get fucking murdered again.
There's our boys. Let's drop some Vice Queen.
That's a problem I hate with the fucking old games like this. The checkpoints are gay as shit. Sorry, but the Saints are taking over. Taking effective immediately.
You'll pay for that.
I'm fucking watching this map too.
Hey, let's roll on these niggas.
Okay, so I was right. It is. Okay. Oh, cool. So I just get random shit from certain people. Awesome.
Don't let him get through.
I need you guys over here.
You know what I just thought of? Tanya, the chick I'm shooting at, that sounds like, Meg, Mina Kunis, Family Guy. That literally sounds like her. What is this? It'd be pretty cool if it was. I'll have to look it up later. Let you know. To me, it sounds like her.
We're not losing any more ground to the safe.
Well, you are.
How about you drop the gun, honey?
If I were you, I'd listen to the lady.
Well, of course you would. You being her bitch.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Hey, no reason to be hostile.
You packing anything else?
Just some rubbers. I was hoping I could get some of William's sloppy seconds. Guess I hit a nerve.
Do yourself a favor. Stay down and shut the fuck up. You Third Street motherfuckers think you so smart. Well, check this out. We ain't impressed. Hell, the only reason you got as far as you did was because King let you. We led you right to where we wanted you, and now the police gonna finish your ass for good, just the way we planned.
Well, that explains how your bitch lost Prawn Court.
Are you gonna let him talk about me like that?
Don't worry, baby. I got this.
Yeah, Tanya, shut the fuck up.
Yeah, I was right.
To be quiet.
I got shitty hearing.
Oh!
Now you got a shitty leg.
So do you. Go now!
Oh, it's so fucking cheesy.
Baby, we better call King.
So yeah, Mila, Myla, Kunis is Tanya. Oh, that's cool. That's so fucking cool.
Hey, player. One of Johnny's crew got out of there in time and told me what went down. If the cops are working for the Kings, you gotta get up the street fast. Hurry up and get back to the church. We'll figure out a way to get Johnny back home.
Yep. Sure, just let me take Johnny's car. It's faster. Fuck your cop cars. Thanks for the ride, Johnny. Oh, fuck me. Hit the turn too soon. Up, too far. I can't make a shortcut here. Of course not. Excuse me, punk. There we go.
Trust me, he ain't going nowhere.
Damn good work, Tony. I'll stop by after I pay a visit to Hughes.
I'll see you soon, boss.
So what do we do now?
We wait.
Oh, hold on, dog. That motherfucker's still out there. The fuck you mean we wait?
I mean, you gonna sit your black ass down and wait cause I fucking said so. Don't worry about the one that got away. The 5-0 will take care of him.
Oh, so while you lounging, Trey Street keeps jacking us. That's great. That's fucking brilliant.
Slow up, little nigga.
Come on, King. This is some bullshit. Let me get a crew together. I could roll into the row and drop all them bitches. I'm telling you.
No.
But Mr. King...
I said no. Don't make me say it a third time. Warren, my man, you got the music scene locked down. I need you to bring in the cheddar, not get shot because you think you got something to prove.
I can do this.
Maybe, but we ain't gonna find out. We got the cops busting up Third Street for us, and we got Julius Lieutenant tied up in Anthony's condo. Everything's going our way right now, so just chill. Your time gonna come, Warren. It just ain't happening now. Understood?
Yeah, we straight.
I've had better.
God damn!
Now here's Jack Armstrong.
Itself, and the worst damage occurred on the lower floors. According to fire and rescue personnel at the scene, there is almost no chance that Aisha survived the explosion or subsequent collapse of the building and the fire that consumed most of its bulk. She is, as are all of the people who were in the building at the time of the explosion, presumed dead. We will keep you posted.
I mean, yeah, I mean, her body's missing, but wouldn't that raise some questions? Like, majorly?
You think it'll work?
It has to. Sit down, son. We got a way to rescue Johnny.
The shit Johnny said about Warren and Tanya really got to Tony. Now the only time she's allowed out of his sight is when she's checking on the rebuilding of the recording studio.
Every day that bitch gets driven to the construction site in a limo, then sneaks off to get a freak on with Warren before she goes back home to Tony. While she's busy sucking cock, you deal with the chauffeur and take his place. When she's done wiping her mouth, she'll have you drive her back. Once you're at Tony's, it's all up to you.
Please bring Johnny back. Just don't tell him I was worried.
Well, he can't talk, so I'm pretty sure you're fine there. Your character is literally fucking a mute in this game, which sucks. Reminds me too much of Grand Theft Auto 3. They make Claude Speed fucking a mute too. I know it's Clyde. Everybody usually says Clyde, but if you play GTA San Andreas, the chick calls CJ saying Claude, so, you know. There's that. So either or is fine, I guess. No, but I'm trying to scratch my back with one hand and drive with the other. So, there's that. I guess I was doing a good job.
Hello, Miss Winters.
Is Warren here?
He's in the back.
Keep the car running. Knowing Warren, I should be back shortly.
Damn, bro. I should be done shortly. Oh, damn, bro. There's no ragdoll physics when you run over a body. That's a shame.
You gotta be more careful. Well, I got some time to kill before Tony expects me back. Might as well do a little shopping.
You crazy motherfucker!
I can't believe Luz is still wearing last season's heels. So, Warren called me Aisha again today. Can you believe that?
Why don't you kick him in his balls?
King is still blaming me for losing prom court.
Oh, fuck. Almost crashed.
Anthony better have killed Gap by the time I get home. This should only take a minute. Stop by Friendly Fire. I'd like to pick something up for Tony. King really should start listening to Warren. Warren and Anthony are both so clueless. King has to learn to get with the times. You know, sometimes I just want to say fuck it all and go to Hollywood, you know?
I mean, it would save your life if you would have. I thought I hit it. Okay.
I wonder if they gift wrap.
420 radio, 103.6.
Hey, player. We got a problem. Some of Troy's crew didn't hear the plan and decided they were going to hit Tanya when she was in her limo. These are our boys, and I don't want them getting hurt.
Smoking. 420. What up?
I would love to.
Take me back to 707 Springfield.
420 radio, 103.6.
It's the Saints! Are you high or something?
No, just can't kill him, you know? I better make the waypoint, because apparently it's not working.
Get rid of them!
Bish, I'm trying. Making turns with this fucking limo is not easy either.
Your tip. Jesus, would you be more careful?
I can't. This fucking limo is hard to turn. Excuse me.
I better tell Tony about this.
Damn! I do have a shotgun.
Why me?
It's gonna take more than that to drop this nigga.
See ya.
not to be pushy or nothing, but how about you get me out of this fucking chair? About fucking time you got here. Where's Green?
I'm pretty sure he's dead, bro.
That's much better. Now, I heard Green say that he's got some heavy shit in the back. I'll have some of our boys roll on over and bring the hardware back to the crib.
Sweet. To figure out a way to put this shit in my
Bobovian Plaza's getting overrun by the Kings. We need some backup.
Well, I was gonna save, but cool. It's the only car I got right now. Oh, I'm stuck on this side. Oh God!
Vice Kings ain't gonna never bow down.
I mean to do that, but okay. I guess booze is one of the worst things to pick right now. Pick up. Yep, I did. Fuck off. I respected nobody.
The hail?
Someone kill this motherfucker!
So long!
I'm gonna bury your ass!
Oh!
I just found some trouble!
Hey. Sorry.
Once a beacon of promise, the district of Silk's Road has long since devolved into a contemporary Sodom.
Okay, but my question is, why couldn't I just store the fucking thing? That's stupid, but okay. A waste. Holy damn. Okay. Fucking $15,000. Sweet.
City to something we can be proud of.
My bad.
I filed the report!
Hello, this is Stefan, proprietor of Impression.
I'm so lucky to be alive!
Dex, don't worry, I have a plan.
Johnny, your idea of a plan is taking the biggest hammer you can find and smashing whatever's in your way.
Well, that sounds like a plan to me.
Yeah, a shitty one, as your whack-ass robo leg clearly proves.
Oh, fuck you.
Next time you try that cowboy shit, you might not walk away at all.
No, seriously. Fuck you.
Look, I worked out a plan that will hurt the Kings and put minimum risk on you.
How much murdering do I get to do?
None.
Your plan blows.
Hear me out, all right? Kings obviously got something going on with the police. I'll figure that shit out. In the meantime, I want you two to go out and cause some havoc. If we can turn the public's eye to the Kings, then the police won't have a choice but to come down on them.
Okay, so we go and do some damage. How did the VKs get blamed?
Put these on.
I'm yellow enough as it is, Dex.
Just put the damn shirt on.
Fine. Get dressed. We got a little piece to disturb.
I love how I didn't even walk in, I was just there.
All right. If the Vice Kings are gonna take the fall, we gotta make sure that whatever we do is caught on tape.
Oh, so you just want me to be a dick. Okay.
Yeah, I think they'll be feeling that.
You okay to drive me?
I don't really have nothing. I'm out of bullets. That's the problem. There we go, there's some police.
The Vice Kings own this town.
Can't get away from us now!
Let's get started. The first thing we're gonna do is watch a couple of stores.
Accident, boy.
Could you not get us killed, please?
Well, maybe if the cops would stop trying to ram my ass, I would be fine. Couldn't turn.
You did that to make the Vice King look bad, right?
How did I get into the middle of this?
Style is everything.
You see this yellow? That means I'm a Vice King. What do you say we head downtown? Show them what we think of modern art.
I'm bringing you in, whether you like it or not.
Remind me to thank Dex for this great plan.
You know, I mean, I use the same fucking... Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I use the same fucking... I'm not using the same exact shotgun, but I'm still using a shotgun. It's the same exact fucking bullets, but whatever. Stupid bullshit, if you ask me.
You okay to drive, man?
Yeah, it's just these cops, bro.
Shit, man, watch where you're going.
I can't. I'm stuck. I thought I could, you know, get back on the road, but apparently there was a big-ass curb.
Could you not get us killed, please?
Hey, it's called him scratching. That's... You get an itch, you gotta scratch, bro.
Yo, let's hit that ramp and knock those pins out.
Oh. Come on, Johnny. Come on, Johnny!
Aha!
Oh. So much for that. So I guess I really gotta get a run start.
Fuck it, we can steal another one.
Start from all the way back here.
Vice Kings, do what we want! When we want! Yo, one more thing. Let's find a bulldozer. There's something I'm just dying to do. You did that to make the Vice Kings look bad, right?
Let's do this one.
You okay to drive, man?
Yeah, I'm trying, bro. Probably about to lose the car, though. You know what? Fine, we're here. Fuck it. Oh, there's a CD!
I'm real sick of hearing Hughes run his mouth. I think it's time to thank him for his gift to Stillwater.
Oh, I can't go this way. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Just excuse me. Come on, dude. Fucking cop cars, dude. Can't fucking go anywhere. Fuck, bro. Stuck way too easily in this fucking game. This is fun. I hate the fact I'm hitting the 2-hour mark because I gotta stop.
Don't worry about it. Look, if it was one of mine, I'll take care of it. But I'm telling you, I don't care what colors they was wearing. It was that crew from Saints Row I was telling you about. No, I'm not making any excuse. I will. Tell your wife I said hello. Goodbye, Alderman.
Great. Now we got your crack-ass friends tripping. Like I said, fucking with City Hall is a waste of time.
Wrong. Working with them is what gives us power.
Yo, fuck that. This is what gives us power.
Now get the fuck out of my office.
Sweet. Okay, shit. I don't think this can fit. But we'll see. Nah. That sucks. I wasn't even gone that long and I instantly got a shit ton of more cash. Alright, well. Thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna stop here. Been at it for about 2 hours now. But, I'm having fun. For the first time, actually. I've never played this game, and yet, my first time playing, it's actually pretty damn fun. But, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and, I'll see you next time. Take it easy.